Our SupChina word of the day is investment, 投資 investment, 投資 investment, 投資 investment, 投資